Well, there was the first comic. It was 20 pages. Urbanity was really thin and light, but it was big and it looked good. It looked exactly what I wanted it to look. And that was great. But I have to say, an even bigger moment was the full-color 60-page novel, because I had invested so much time in it. And I was so worried that it wouldn't come together and that I wouldn't make the deadline. And everything came together the way I wanted it to. It wasn't perfect, but I would never have done it differently. And it was seriously a milestone in my life. Like, I almost want to say it was... a moment where I could, you know, die the next day because it was perfect. And it was like holding a child in my arms, because it was, you know, when I create something, I want to create something that I would like to read, that I would like to pull out of a shelf in a bookstore and read. So when I created it and it was there and it was a thing that I would pull out and if I hadn't done it, you know what I mean? I would pull it out on a bookshelf and read it and like it. So I did exactly, I satisfied my own taste in genre and in drawing and in color. And that's such a cool moment, because it also proved to me that I remember a time where I was so thirsty for a certain type of stories and a certain type of breaking the genre, and I realized suddenly that I can do it myself. And that comic was proof for that, that I can tell the stories that I would like to read or hear. So that was awesome.